That was quite unpleasant. And somewhat confusing as well. Ben! It is good to see you. I think something went wrong with the experiment.
Experiment?
Dude, am I supposed to know what you're talking about? Or who you are? Well, never mind. In about 5 seconds, this place is gonna be overrun with bad guys. Stick with me if you want to get out of here in one piece. Don't worry. I'm a superhero.
Trouble.
moment?
This isn't going like I planned. I'm about to pass out.
I appear to be losing this battle. Maybe Wild Mud can help.
Whatchamacallit is pretty cool. Bet it took a lot of training to learn to use it.
Prototool. And yes, I had the standard course of plumber training at the academy.
Well, think maybe I could try it sometime?
No.
Ah!
moment.
If you have a moment. We can't allow this behavior to go on.
Control that. Mile away.
Thank you.
arrest your criminal activities at once.
I've got eyes in the back of my everything.
Malware. You have encountered him before?
Yeah, he can get the abilities of any piece of tech just by touching it. then the tech turns into dust. Pretty dangerous stuff.
Yes, we should definitely be cautious.
I think we lost him.
Yes, but I think he found us.
I see you have recruited some assistance this time, Ben Tennyson. No matter. I have grown weary of your repeated attempts to defeat me. This ends here.
Thank you.
weapons, if you have a moment. Assistance, if you have a moment.
Is like nothing I've encountered before.
The proto-tool.
It's history. Malware absorbed its technology. We better get out of here before he starts using all your tricks against us.
With this new technology, you'll need more than your unarmed friend to defeat me.
Which is where I come in.
Magister Tennyson, it is good to see you.
Do I know you?
Yeah, I said the same thing.
Well, I know both of you. Or at least I will know you. Wait! Blukich and Driba's experiment. It must have somehow created a temporal anomaly.
Are you saying you're from the future?
I suppose I am. As was the proto-tool malware absorbed.
That's not good. There's no telling what malware will be able to do with that kind of tech.
You are familiar with the proto-tool in this time period?
We just got it up and running. Here. You're going to need this more than I am. But be careful. It's the only one we've got.
Thank you. I will return it to you when I manage to find a way back to my own.